Day 8 of our Novena to Our Lady of Lourdes. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen. O Immaculate Mother of God, from heaven itself you came to appear to the little Bernadette in the rough grotto of Lourdes. And as Bernadette knelt at your feet and the miraculous spring burst forth, and as multitudes have knelt ever since before your shrine, O Mother of God, we kneel before you today to ask that in your mercy you plead with your divine Son to grant the special favor which we seek in this novena for the protection of our families and community against the deadly coronavirus. O brilliant star of purity, Mary Immaculate, Our Lady of Lourdes, glorious in your Assumption, triumphant in your coronation, show unto us the mercy of the Mother of God. Virgin Mary, Queen and Mother, be our comfort, hope, strength, and consolation. Amen. Our Lady of Lourdes, pray for us. Saint Bernadette, pray for us. In the name of the Father, and of the Son, and of the Holy Spirit, Amen.